Hey everybody, it's Levi Fusions here, and welcome back to some more Onigiri. I think the volume this time around is good enough. Maybe it might be too low, don't know, but we'll find out, and yeah. Before we left off, we got an otankyu from Miss Your Merch. And for this video, what I feel like doing is just give me uno momento, por favor. I gotta go ahead and put a timer on this bad boy. Put it for about a good 14 minutes. Bam! Let us go. We're gonna go ahead and continue the main storyline. I don't know if this is a battle or if this is just the city. It's the city. I can tell that. Let's continue. Oh wow, these guys are so beautiful. I still want to make an Illuminati joke about that guy. Man, this was amazing. Honestly, I like the look of this game. You know, and I like the fact that you can customize your character to look what you want him to look like. Remember I told you guys that, you know, yesterday I didn't have a Valentine? This thing was my Valentine. But the teddy bear denied me, because fuck that guy. Oh, so cute. What do you have to say? Huh?
Where'd it go? Did I leave my book somewhere?
Senpai will get your books, my child. Oh. Another person. And why are they running? Okay, well, they're gone. Doesn't matter to me anymore. This is gonna get annoying. I will not do that because I know that eventually someone's gonna be like, you motherfucker. Stop with the... No, you bitch. Let me run in front of you. This isn't how it's supposed to work. I don't even know if I'm going to the... Oh, you again. What was with that? I'm gonna take it as a very sexual man. You must get really turned on when I help you out. So let me just go ahead and
Onigashima に封印されていた神釘についてちょっと調べてみたのだ. そこには 200 年前に姿を現し 神とこの島の鬼により封印された5つの頭を持つ竜のような神杭について記されていた.
Got it. Their goal was to steal away a monstrous kamikui with the appearance of an S-headed dragon.
5つの口から吐かれる炎は大地を焼き尽くし 長い世で一度に 100人を吹き飛ばしたとか.
Yes, of course.
その恐ろしい神杭は ティアマットと呼ばれていた. この神杭が再び放たれてしまえば必ずや強大な力でお前に頼みがある。これはとても重要な役目だ。我らの島より飛び立った神杭を野放しにしては置けぬ。そして昨今各地では誠しやかに囁かれているお前に神杭退治の旅をしてもらいたいのだ。情けないが私はもはや戦うことができぬからだ。島の者たちも
Somehow, ignore the left corner. Is you're too fat. Okay.
しかし、お前は違う。You are different.
I can feel it from you. Have you been watching me? I have that
experience.
Okay. So basically you tell me I will punch everyone in the face to win at life.
Understand. 可愛い子には旅をさせろと言うしな。
もちろん私もできる限り手助けしよう。その神杭退治、お願いします。デイビー・シュズーカ。 Wow, you're not having a seizure like in episode 1 or 2, was it? Don't remember. Oh god, someone's too shot.
そんな恐ろしい怪物に分かってる。Oh, I'm a bad person.
I didn't know what R1 did. Guys, I'm sorry. We missed a lot of dialogue. I'm so sorry. But if you don't do this myself, this is none of my better bub.
そんなわけあるか。なぜそんな無茶なことをしようとするんだ。
Ignore the left corner. Top left.
君がそんなことをする必要なんかどこにもない。 君はお姫様なんだぞ。
そうだね、私は箱入りの人形。でも気づいちゃったの。聞いて、義経ちゃん。私は何不自由なく育った。望むものは何でも手に入ったし、世界はみんなそうなんだと思ってた。でも、こっそり外の世界に行ってみるようになって、全然違うって知ったの。妖怪や悪い人が村を荒らしていたり、貧しい子供たちにも出会った。それでも、どんなに辛いことがあってもみんな一生懸命笑って生きてた。
Just like my pull out. Niggas are savages in the chat. I don't know.
私がいた世界は偽りの世界だったんだって気づいたの。カゴの中で目隠しをして、耳を塞いでいたらいけないって思う。
What the hell?
私、本当の世界で生きていきたい。義経ちゃんたちと一緒に。
Sword hands. Sword away. Sword hands. Sand. 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 Chan.
ここまで言うのなら仕方ない。
I swear. Are you? I think.
このまま神食い復活を見逃すわけにはいかないから。
Your shitsune has a dick.
おしつねちゃん。
しかし条件がある。静か御前。命の危険が迫った際は必ず私の指示に従うこと。
義経ちゃん、ちょっと怒ってる？
義経殿、いよいのですが、静か御前は家を出てきたのに、将軍家の姫君が。
Okay, so let's continue.
ご心配は無用です。静か御前も武術の心得はある。それに、私がついていく。彼女に傷がつこうもの、神食いなど、私が逆に食ってしまおう。それに可愛い子には旅をさせるんでしたな。
Seems legit. Who's talking? Is Mr. Duck back? I think he.
責任は重大ぞ。姫と武将とともに神食い退治だからな。さて、そうと決まれば大会へ行く準備だ。
Okay, I'm having problems. 知
っての通り、我ら鬼族は光により桜島から先には行けぬ。向こうへ行けるのは認められた一部の鬼だけだ。お前を見極めるのは鬼族が太古より挑んできた。あやつは我々とは比べ物にならぬ巨体で、お前を潰しにかかってくるだろう。さあ、行ってまいれ。見事打ち倒し、外界への道を切り開くのだ。
Sounds good. I'm gonna take your shit. Well, not yet, but I will take your shit soon enough. And one last stop. Honestly, I think I might have to cut the episode a bit shorter than normal. I don't know how to feel about that. But as you can see in chat, I want to point this out real quick. Savages. Savages. Look at this. Yuki. Yuki too.Just like my pullout game, yes. Whoa, we are lame people. Okay, so clearly there is a heated debate going around. I'm just gonna go ahead and jump off quick. Let's see if we can at least accept some quests from people. So we have things to do on the next episode. Oh, I shouldn't have skipped that. I'm a fucking idiot. And I should have rejected it. Okay, let's be off immediately onward towards the den of karma. What?I'm gonna go ahead and end this video off. Me standing next to my sweet Valentine, you know, the only person who accepted what I was. It was, you know, it was very fun to play this game. It was nice to talk to you guys, even though I'm talking to myself. Shh, let it happen. If you liked the video, critical, hit that subscribe button, blast that like button, and I will see all you guys in the next video.